Hello, welcome back to King of the New City's 1301 channel. Today we are going to be doing a load of, or possibly an overloaded towel wash in the Primus Industrial washing machine. Bath sheet, cloth, beach towel. A few bits and pieces. I don't know if all this is going to fit, so I don't really mind mixing red and white towels, but I've had no problem with it. Tea towel and a bath towel. I'm gonna get that last one in my try. Shut the door. 60 mil of personal power gems, switch the machine on. Gonna use this program 2 60 degrees Celsius color wash. Still not really that dirty or anything. And we're gonna do it with a main wash only, not the pre, because they're not really that heavily soiled. Okay, enjoy it. Whoever's a Primus Industrial fan washer fan, this is a treat for you. Just let me zoom the camera in so you might be able to see it better. It's going to take a while to tumble them because they are quite... Well, it is overloaded towel wash, so it can handle anything. Because it's pushing the suspension back. Jeez. Gems have gone through. nearly 80 to 60 already. Filled. I'll catch up when it's heated to 60. Heated to 60, counting down to the distribution. Sorry though, I'm trying to get the camera right. There we go. coming up to the end of the wash cycle now, I believe. Distribution. Catch up when it's filled for the first rinse. Filled for the first rinse. First intermediate spin after first rinse. Little bit unbalanced, but I think it was spin. Second rinse. I'll catch up when it's filled for the second rinse. Filled for the second rinse. Second and final intermediate spin. Third and final rinse. I'll catch up when it's filled for the final rinse. Filled for the final rinse. I'll catch up when it's on the final spin at 1,000. Final spin. Thanks for viewing. Hope you enjoyed it. More to come.